get. Ooh, I can't even stand people who get.
So guys, it is currently 10:19. We're very productive. We already started putting up our Christmas tree, as you can see. We just got done putting the little ropes in between the leaves and stuff. We're about to clean this up and put the ornaments on. I think we're putting up 2 Christmas trees this year. I'm not sure. We had 2 last year, but I don't know if we're gonna put the second one up yet or not. Oh, it says coffee. Where you get this from? That's so cute. You know, we got some new ornaments at work. They really, really cute. We just finished putting, well, the tree was actually already up. We just, you know, taking one day at a time. Why, I don't know. Putting stuff on there, but we're gonna finish today. Put up the second tree. For what? So extra. We had a Santa Claus right here, y'all. Last year we had a black huge Santa Claus. That thing scares the freak out of me. I think we're not putting it up this year. We're not. We're gonna put him outside. He look like a real person. We're gonna think he's sex trafficking. All right, we got the same bonnet on.
If you ever saw him, you would even say he glows.
So this is what we've done so freaking far. We had to turn on the light so we can see our errors. Last time y'all saw, it was just the blue ropes. Now we put it in the white ropes and like some little gold drip, you know what I'm saying? Like Christmas drip, you know, got the silver, yeah, some light. So now we're just going through there putting these little fancy looking, you know, rich people, what's this called, Ma? Rich people drip, yeah, Christmas drip. This stuff is really freaking cute. You know, this is just in the way per usual. You get on my freaking nerve, Nick. I don't know why I can't clip this on here. It's hard to clip in there. You got it? Yeah, that's cute. Leave it right there. Stop. Where? Stop. Let go. Yeah, that's cute.
Yeah, ain't just laying.
That's sticking out the side. Look like Rudolph reindeer. I got glitter all over my face. So basically, me and my mama was arguing on where this should be. I honestly think it should go here in front of the fireplace. We got our presents over here. She wants to put it in her room so only her and Mr. J can see. I don't understand it. We ain't gonna have no guests in your room. This is all about entertainment. It doesn't matter about your comfort. Just put it in your room when you're here by yourself.
I'll put it in my room, in my room.
That looks cute over there. Freaking cute. That's, no, you need to get a W because it's you in his room. That's really freaking cute. She wanna put it in her room. That's where she had it last year. But I think it looks better over here. It looks really freaking cute. Then we got the little presents right here. That's cute. We did that. We put another one right here. We just haven't lit it up yet. And we're finally done with the Christmas tree.
We're not done.
Yes, we are. We just gotta get a skirt. With, yeah. Huh?
I gotta get another one.
It matches this chest right here. Whatever this is called. It's super cute. So that's all we got so far. We still got a few more.
Another tree.
Yeah, they're trying to buy another tree, even though we got another one. Why, I don't know. So the rest of these decorations are gonna be for the other tree that we got. We got a few little knickknacks that we're gonna put around, but she just wanna take everything step by step, and I don't understand it. Let's just go ahead and get it out the way. She's so annoying.
Yeah, where's your Christmas?
You leave it up to Valentine, so it don't even matter. Yeah. Saw things up there. I don't think I like it. It's not cute. We'll just put it there for now. But I want this to stay here. I don't want that in her room. It's cute right there. Oh, Mama, you can put something on the bar.
Yeah.
Some lights. You're just saying that. She annoying. She know this is my favorite time of the year and she ruining it. So let me tell y'all about this lady that came to Target at Starbucks. This is hilarious. Normally we don't put the names on the cups anymore because we realize that even though we're supposed to, we don't because we realize that it wastes so much time. Like we're so fast with making drinks that
the holidays you have to.
Yeah, we do because it's gonna be very busy. But see, other than that, we don't really put the names on a cup unless we just get bored and we want to. So this lady was like, she ordered her drink, okay. I put it on the bar for the barista to make it because I was on the register. Then she goes to say, she didn't put my name on my cup. And we said, okay, we got it. We know which one yours. She said, but I want my name in my cup. And we said, okay, what's your name? She said, Merry Christmas. And I said, her name is Mary, that's her actual name, Merry Christmas. Mm-hmm. But I didn't know if she was like, whatever it was, I was just gonna put it on there. Mm-hmm. So I ended up putting Merry Xmas because I was being petty.
Oh, yeah, that was wrong.
I put Merry Xmas because I was being petty. So Shantae, the girl that was making the drinks, she didn't like how she was acting, so I already knew we evil. We so mean at Starbucks, I don't know why. But Shantae, I already knew that she wouldn't call her name for real because she did too much. So I looked at Shantae, I said, you better not call her name. It's hot today. It feels really good out here. Let me get my lip gloss because my lip gloss be popping. I was just getting my lip gloss. I ain't got no gas. You want to go in this one? So where we going first, Mom?
Mailbox.
She gonna come home. You ain't hear the truck? What truck? She want me to sit outside and wait on her package? No, ma'am. This morning, those dudes was taking a bath. It was like they all knew, let's take a bath. Like they had a conversation about it. Mm. I'm just gonna eat one bread.
There you go.
Thank you.
Y'all enjoy everything.
Yes, sir.
What I told you?
Oh, hey. you have a famous YouTube daughter, so you gotta get used to this.
You were special, not you.
You gotta hug.
But at least.
Did he say something?
Y'all, it's this. This boy named Jordan is obsessed with my mama, and he's about to ask her why she ain't been replying to my messages. Like, he been texting her for real. She got fans for real.
You paying for them? I don't have any money. I keep telling her I don't got no money. Why we should've got us a drink? It's happy hour. It's happy hour.
I don't like water that tastes like faucet water. Or like it's been in the, with the fish. I hate water like that.
Chicken, it's basically chicken and dumpling, and we got salad. We got the same thing. Mm-hmm. I'm drinking water, some light.
I didn't even finish the other one, the first one.
Mm-hmm. I have to have lunch. Mmm, mm-hmm. Cooking salad.
It is. I
remember some
of it, I had forgot.
I'm so freaking full, y'all. I said I was only gonna eat one bread, but I ate two. That's better than what I normally do. I'm crying. Oh, let's go. I don't know why I take my jacket off.
Take me one too.
Okay. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
You should have been doing that guard.
Get your phone.
Give me another one.
No. Come on. Because I'm getting mad. Come on now. Because I can't get a cute picture. Let's go.
I got to go. What time is it?
I'm getting so mad. I just want a freaking cute picture. Come on.
I got that one.
This is going to make me sick.
You can take it. Jealous now. Take it. I'm not doing your.
I'm not sending all this stuff.
Come on.
Yes, you are.
I better turn your phone off.
You getting jealous now.
One more.
Oh
no, ma'am. We doing. Let's go. You doing it a whole lot. I'm taking pictures.
Come on,
Mom.
Show.
Now she want her to campus on the show. Ma, this not your phone, baby. We need to get your black phone. Cause you doing too much. I'm so annoyed. This lady got more pictures. No, ma'am. You're gonna have to wait until I get it in my video. Do you got the keys?
Don't worry about
it. I'm getting jealous now.
I can't believe I ate 2 breads.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh, I ain't no bread pool. I ate the little dumplings. Scoot them to the side.
No, my camera's dying.
These hoes so fire. Oh my God, I gotta give me some.
So the salesman is saying that these look better than these because he said these are clunky and they look like back in the day. But no cap, these are drip. They kind of big, but he pointed these out. They got a heel on them. Huh? Some 2. I don't know, y'all. What y'all think? Those are kind of big. These give me Balenciaga vibes.
We probably don't need a candle, Mom, to be honest. Mom, you won't believe how much these are. Yes.
$29.
$40.
Oh. You need to wear that when you go work at the end of the office.
These are cute. AF. Where would you wear that to?
You know, going on a cruise. And then
you going down on a cruise?
No, yeah, different nights.
Oh, my camera's dying.
Oh, yep, it's kind of like Chanel. Going out tonight.
What?
Right here.
Ah!
Me too.
What?
Beautiful. Freaking G. These are so freaking cute.
Hey, how much is that one?
20.
You might as well get that one.
Put it where?
Look what we found. We can get you another S ball. A W ball.
The S is so selfish.
Because we are, yes, I told you need to get a W for both of y'all. We keeping that one in the living room. So go ahead and get you a new one, like you said. Come on.
It's made different.
That one is actually prettier. Or you can just swap them out.
No, this is not.
That is cuter. What's the difference?
Because you said it was free.
You got another one. Go ahead.
I don't know.
That's selfish. That's not your room. We battled and battled. I'm getting the freaking bike. It's mandatory. Look how cute this is. She said there's too many colors. And he said,
I mean, look at y'all. It's literally a Christmas tree. Y'all have so many colors.
He said we got so many colors on y'all.
When y'all walked in, I was like, they are the most colorless thing I've ever seen in my life.
Really?
Yes. Y'all are so full of life and color, like the vibe. Yeah. Crazy.
Like, let me put that back. Yes. Desperately.
That's fine. But you know how. I got some. I'd be so hungry. I mean, thirsty at my parents.
Okay. I know. I want a cranberry Sprite. Cranberry ginger ale, y'all. Oh, yeah, I know I'm getting this cranberry ginger ale. I wasn't getting cranberry Sprite, but cranberry ginger ale. Y'all want to know something that's so, well, I don't know what it is, but for inspiration, like with YouTube and just trying to get myself in the spirit, I like to go down like the seasonal aisles in like Walmart, Kroger, or Target to get inspiration for like YouTube videos. So, oh, they got peppermint candy.
And that sweet potato on here.
Good. I don't know why your potato look like this, like they going through some.
Got my cranberry ginger ale. Mm-hmm.
If I ever get a P.O. box, just send me cranberry ginger ale. Somebody from this peppermint mocha is limited edition. Sis, we got this all year round at Starbucks.
I put
Christmas
up. You
hey, do the booty,
da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
It was like
10. Oh, really?
Yeah.
It looks nice. I like how it looks.
We got a surprise for you.
Oh, I can't wait to see what this is. I don't get surprised. I'm scared to ask what. She. One right there, too. Hanging around in the mirror.
Yeah, we got the wreath. Where is it? It was a wreath that we hung up over there.
I
That blue?
Yeah. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. We want to move this.
Yeah.
We did it first instead of late.
Video, get this video to at least 20 likes. Make sure you like, comment, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe. How did you guys enjoy seeing mom today with me all day being a brat school?